of cheap health care for our ailing vets, but no cheap health care for our ailing pets. We've got Medicare and we've got Medicaid, but we don't have MediKitty. Now isn't that a pity? We don't have MediKitty. And as Chip is there to pay for children's care, but we don't have MediKitty. In country, town, or city, we don't have MediKitty. If Kitty breaks a big bone, the poor owner is all on his own.
We've got Medicare and we've got Medicaid, but we don't have MediKitty. It makes us hissy-fitty. We don't have MediKitty. The VA is there to pay for veterans' care, but we don't have MediKitty. Yes, that's the nitty-gritty. We don't have MediKitty.
If Poppy needs to be spayed, who knows how the bill will be paid?
Meow!
Bow wow!
Squeak squeak!
Moo!
Costly headcare makes us
wow!
Woo!
We've got Medicare and we've got Medicaid, but we don't have MediKitty. The Ways and Means Committee should give us MediKitty. And as Chip is there to pay for children's care, but we don't have MediKitty. Oh, we'd be sitting pretty if we had MediKitty.
If Bonnie needs tests at the lab, the government should pick up the tab.
MediKitty, MediCat, pets need help,